U.S. Interior Secretary Ken Salazar is expected to announce today whether or not Cape Cod will receive the nation's first offshore wind farm. A Massachusetts official says Salazar will meet with Governor Patrick before making that announcement at the State House. And if he approves the project, that decision would clear the way for a 130-turbine wind farm in Nantucket Sound. Some critics say the project would be bad for wildlife in the area, while others say it would ruin their view.